Hello everyone, hope you are fine, and in today's video we will see how much does furniture flipping teacher make on YouTube. To get statistics of this YouTube channel we will use Social Blade. According to Social Blade, furniture flipping teacher has uploaded 94 videos, he has subscribers 88,100 and video views more than 5 million. The YouTuber is based in the United States and YouTube channel was created on November 4th, 2011. To see average daily views, we should scroll down and it is 17,000. To estimate earnings, we should visit YouTube Money Calculator by Social Blade again. So here is user details, daily views and CPM $5. CPM is an abbreviation and it stands for cost per thousand views. CPM fluctuates and it is dependent on countries where videos are watched, how long does the viewer watch an ad part and if the viewer clicks on the ad. So this is estimated daily earnings, estimated monthly earnings and estimated yearly earnings for this YouTuber. But we should consider YouTube cut, which is 45%, and each YouTuber gets just 55%. So let's count 55% of this YouTuber. Multiply 55% and daily earnings will be $46. For a month it will be $1,402 and for a year it will be $16,830. So this is better projection for this YouTuber. Furniture Flipping Teacher is an entertaining YouTube channel. This is a young lady who flips furniture and she's paying off her loans. If you're interested in this stuff, you can watch and enjoy watching. Have a nice day.